This summer,
hey Paul, break your new rules.
On September 13th,
yeah, I guess so, yeah.
You better run for your life. And look behind you at every moment. Because the American Psycho is coming to theaters.
I live in American Family Buildings on West 81st Street, on the 11th floor. My name is Patrick Bateman, and I'm 17 years old.
I believe in taking care of myself on a balanced diet, on rigorous exercise routine. In the mornings, I'm freezing a little puffy, I'll put on an ice pack while doing my stomach crunches. I can do 1,000 now. After I remove the ice pack, I use a deep pore cleanser lotion. In the shower, I use a water activated gel cleanser, then a honey almond body scrub, around the face, and exfoliating the face mask.
I will use an aftershave lotion with little or no alcohol, because alcohol dries your face out and makes you look older. There's an idea of a Patrick Bateman, some kind of abstraction.
Meet the most egocentric psychopath.
Stinky. Look at this.
Wow. Very nice. Pick it up on a paper this one. Impressive. That's nothing compared to this.
Whoa. That's really nice. Take a look and turn it in the room.
Wow. That's really, really nice actually.
Rice for
Davis. Very nice. Let's see Paul's own card.
Patrick, are you okay? Why are you sweating?
Get ready for the most morbid devil race.
You know, you lose. Disney album has a little charming tone, if I can say so. But I prefer Disney movies in the past.
I mean, you got a better tone because it's kind of weird.
Patrick, where are all these newspapers on the floor? You have, I don't know, bad dog or something.
No.
Patrick, is that a bat?
Yes, it is, Paul.
Hey, Paul!
Y me haces un primer.
No,
si quieres esa parte yo.
Yo ya mano.
Yeah.